DiLella with New York One's On Stage, and we're here for the opening night of Elenor, the Eleanor Roosevelt musical.
Let's talk process. When I'm in character, I go insane. I stagger, I stammer, I sob. I make the audiences feel my pain, and if they don't leave depressed, then I've not done my job.
Each time I find a role like Elenor, the artist inside of me thrives. I pull on that wig and the and no, I'm changing lives. By the time I get tuberculosis in Act Two,
even the people who are dead inside will shout Bravo on cue.
The first review is in New Jersey Star Ledger.
Don't tell me. Unless it's a rave or a mixed positive.
It says we're a hit! Oh my God!
We're a hit, and I think we deserve it.
That's for sure. One more thing.
That in 10 years or so, we'll do Elenor too.
Well, I can predict what the reviews will say before the next notice arrives.
It's groundbreaking.
Earth-shaking.
Life-affirming.
Breath-taking.
Gut-wrenching.
Heart-taking.
Into words, it's history-making. That's why every actor strives for adulation.
What we do.